Question number 10. This process cite it that no person will be deprived of life, liberty, or property without notice of charges, legal counsel, a hearing, and an opportunity to confront accusers. A. Plea bargaining. B. Booking. C. Bail. D. Due process.
What's your answer?
The correct answer is D. Due process.
Follow for more.